proven frameworks to work with and start with. And then the executive counselors that work with us to help us structure how we use those templates. So it's not just a matter of downloading a document and trying to fill in the blanks, but actually talking to people who have done this before.
Right.
I think Infotech has really hit the sweet spot in the last few years of being able to bring that structure to get a program off the ground. And it doesn't mean that we're copying it 100%. It's a starting point. Every one of these documents can be edited, materially fine-tuned for our own needs. But then working with the counselor, it's just such a streamlined process for us. So we talked about the concept, for example, of enterprise architecture. So, okay, how do we launch that? So we have to do an assessment first. There's a structured document and process to do that, workshops. So
we did the IT strategy workshop, and let me tell you, if you've not done a workshop with Infotech, you are missing out. So I don't know how many of you have ever created your IT strategy and you tried to do it alone, and it took, you know, it could take months and months to do that. So we utilized the Infotech services, and we were assigned an amazing person who took 4 days with us, and at the end of the 4 days, we had a board level ready IT strategy, and we involved the leaders of IT. They had interviews with different stakeholders. We did all of the diagnostics that we needed to do, and it was such a great tool to use, such a great workshop. And that was just one of my favorite things that we actually implemented with Infotech. And then we just most recently did a refresh of that IT strategy. So we took what we had before, we worked with someone also amazing and helped us go through it. We made a few changes to it. The other things that we've utilized is the contract review services.